once told me you were coming through the precursor subrails. Interesting, aren't they? The precursors used them to build the world countless eons ago. The rail system leads deep into the planet, but it saved the ancient ones' wait to bestow unimaginable powers upon the worthy. I will save the world with that power, just as Mar did.
Yeah, you've done a great job so far, letting the metalheads destroy the palace.
No, you couldn't be more mistaken, dear boy. We're on a time clock, Jack. That light in the sky, do you know what it is? Our nightmare has found us, and the end is coming. I needed quick access to the catacombs below, so I attempt the palace myself. It will be our little secret.
Well, you're full of surprises.
And you're full of dark ego. And your rats are an abomination. But I will rid the world of this scourge soon enough. Pure light will rule the universe, and I will be the bright light that shines to every corner of the world and destroys all shadows.
Excuse me, Count Mulder.
It's Vega.
Yeah, whatever. Isn't it kind of nice just to curl up in the shade sometimes? Just chilling it, watching the hot babes prance around in their stinky little bikinis. You know, just how they jiggle. I get that special tingling feeling in my tail.
Enough! We will stop the cleansing of the world with your demise. Behold, I now command the very power of the Ancient One. At this time,
the precursors will not have mercy on you.
First, I thought that this robot was a thing for Gorm Maya for the first game, but it's not. Okay, how do we beat this thing? Ouch, that hurt. Ouch. I'm trying to, Daxter, shut up. Ouch. Oh, come on now, you... And I'm down. Uh-huh. come on now. And that's it for that.
Oh yeah! The boys are back in town!
Let's go topside and see what kind of trouble we can get into.
Yeah. New secrets, okay.